Hello guys, welcome back. It's Markuchi, and we're back at it. Last time I left off with a character creation, and that's it. And I found out one of my roommates in prison died 20 years ago. I made that up, and I haven't eaten for 20 years. How about that? Time to start the game. Let's get immersed into this world. Welcome back to Azeroth. I mean,
the name's Lyris.
Tamriel? She's talking to me. Lyris? Oh, there's like a riot. Why are you saving me?
Still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it.
Please riot. Okay, complete. Find a way. All right, loot a weapon. Where's the weapon? Search. Ooh, as a mage, or a wizard, or whatever the hell I am, I have a sword. Two-handed sword.
Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp.
Let's go.
This place is full of surprises.
Full of surprises, huh? This is full of surprises. What's this? Am I like in a trance or something? Block.
Keep moving.
Hold
there
shift
are more
to sprint.
On the way.
Got it. This game looks pretty cool. How do I get in here? Can't.
Let's keep moving.
Oh man, I don't know why I didn't play this for 2 years or whatever. I already did an update. They did an update, so they made
keep
it better.
Moving.
But who knows?
More guards are on
Can
the
I
way.
Help these guys? Kill them. Nope. Can't kill them. Alright, Lyris, Titanborn. Melania Trump. Kingdom of Donald took over the world and he turned evil and blocked. And he put me in jail because I told him not to do it. He betrayed me. And now he's married to Hillary Clinton. Why isn't that? Oh. Gotta do a heavy attack. Block like that? I mean interrupt? Heavy attack. Nice.
Let's get out of here, my friend.
Who's this?
Prophet.
Greetings, Wizard. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk.
What's up, Lyris, my girl?
The Prophet.
Prophet.
He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. You must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here.
Where do we go from here?
These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels.
Tower of Eyes, like Lord of the Rings?
What are the Sentinels?
Magical constructs created by Molag Bal.
Okay, how can we destroy?
I have no idea. Brute force?
I just have so many questions. Why did my husband put me in jail?
I'll answer them as best I can.
For 20 years.
Who's the Prophet?
He's a strange one.
Strange?
About it.
Okay. Goodbye.
We should keep moving.
Because you talk too much. Like my husband.
You did that to this guy? You did this? Oh, why does it take so long to do a heavy attack? Swing that sword, Melania. Mm. Alright, let's go. Press C. Increase your effectiveness in combat. Magicka, of course. Okay. Exit. Health, stamina, Magicka.
Magicka. Miss Melania's the magician.
No titles. Reach the Twin Towers. Of Eyes. Let's run. This game, I'm already liking it. The Wailing Prison. What? Where did you go?
The God of Schemes can see every part.
Time to open the map.
We need to distract him.
Let's go here. Why do you have arrow?
The sentinels are connected. If we destroy one,
destroy sentinels. Straight to the sentinels we go. This some experience.
What was your
right
name
there.
Again? Target practice?
How'd I do that? Oh. Is that the no? Right here. Take. Right here. Alright, Titan Sentinels
Morn. Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one.
Destroy Sentinel. How? Where? Sentinel. Destroy a co. Well, it looks like we gotta go for the far one.
Try to be inconspicuous.
What happens if I jump down? Falling damage? Or form a sneak attack. Oh yeah, I remember this. Sneak attack! That's what I must do for my husband.
Quickly, while he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell.
Prophet's cell. Which one? Maybe... there? Yep. Let's go. Run. How do I put my weapon away? Maybe I can run faster. CX, yeah. Where? This is...
The Prophet's enclosure isn't far. Let's go.
I don't know. Oh, why does it change? Hold on, miss. Oh, shit.
Fool! You will never escape my realm.
Hermamora's whacking tongue.
I will escape because I'm playing a video game. And there's always more than just a tutorial. Let's talk. Why are these so tall?
Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in.
Who's Caldwell?
Cadwell is the oldest of the Cadwell. Souls Shriven. After years of torment, Souls Shriven...
Fucking madman, help.
Things as he wishes them to be. To
goodbye. Cadwell. Madman, where are you?
One fine day in the middle of the night.
Slash dance.
Dead kings got
slash.
Back to back, they faced dance. Each other, ooh. Drew their bows, and stabbed themselves.
Yay! Alright.
Hello, what's this?
You crazy. Cadwell.
Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure.
Return to get profit.
Oh dear, oh dear. Well, that is inconvenient, isn't it? Tell you what, I happen to know another way.
Just tell me how.
Rather cautiously, I expect.
Where?
Follow
thanks.
The best of luck. Do check in now and again, won't you?
Goodbye, I don't need to know the rest.
Enter the Undercroft. I gotta swim or something? Yes, he told me under something. Oh, scary guy. Why don't I help prisoners? Open door. Must. Oh, I remember this. Shblam.
The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
It's different, though. No. No. These? No. No. What? What? Oh, that's a little harder than the other ones. Wiggle, set the pin. You can force lock by pressing R. No force. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Miss, I'm too fast. Where's my spells? Magician don't know shit. Who's this guy? Scaring me like that. 3 gold. Magic. How does he get magic?
Come get some more, you skeeving hawkers.
Oh. Must we go this way? Get a strike on him so I get experience or something. Nothing. thieving horkers. You little horker. This way. This way. Hope you not. My loading's too fast.
The prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we have.
He's gonna be probably a bad guy. Prophet. Prophet.
Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place.
There's no other way.
I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart.
Freaking my husband created.
If Molag Bal isn't stopped, he'll world destroy of magic. Everyone and everything we've ever loved.
I'm ready when you are.
Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes and your protection.
Goodbye. Defend. Please go. You are a good one. You put lots of faith in me. I am playing game now, and you must wait. Slice, slide back. Ah, there. Oh, go back in. Slice, slice, and dice, and slice. Slice, and dice, and rice, and nice, and dead. Dead. Activate. Die. Die. Dang, that's a sacrifice right there. Oh shit. Can't save. Lyris, you. I must always
freedom.
Remember.
I remember this feeling. Thank the divines, you are safe. There is that at least. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together. That is
okay.
The name I've
so
given.
You can get rescued.
You are but a trace of your former self. A soulless one.
Blah 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 one. Blah blah blah.
Up the stairs quickly.
Upstairs.
We must get to the anchor
save.
Mooring. There it is.
Where?
Dark anchor mooring.
Oh my gosh, I'm supposed to fight this monster?
A mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile.
Mortal?
Soon
I have profit.
World will be in my chains.
Shit. Pretty weak for, I don't have any spells.
I will protect you.
Child of bones. Happens when it happens.
The dark anchor's portal is
sky shard. I'm ready. Let's go. Collect the sky
shard of Aetherius. Fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly. Collect the sky shard.
Oh, it's going into my soul. Sky shards are scattered across the world.
Great
your character gains an extra
dragon
skill point.
God of time, I require your strength.
Oh, sky shards are really good.
Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied.
Graphics.
Hurry! We must go now.
Graphics. Suck me up. Suck me up, Scotty. Canarthi's Roost, an island off the coast of the Khajiiti, the lizard people, I think. And many worship cat folks, or the cat people, maybe. Especially those who grow a bow tree. The rooster collect three. I know that. Well, I have this, and I have this, and I have this.
The vestige awakens once again.
Well,
come here. We must speak.
That was the tutorial, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to be keep posting videos every single day. I'm going to try every single day. Be playing this probably till Resident Evil comes out. Then I'm going to be doing like one video this, one video Resident Evil. This game's just too fun, and I want to get into this world. Well, stay tuned for the next episode of Melania Trump taking over Donald Trump's world because he divorced me and turned this world into a crazy place and I must save. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.